Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Me and Nick are out just exploring some old derelict stuff tonight. Don't know where we're going after this, but you'll know when we know. We've managed to get into a house here. It's a bit boarded up. There is gaps to get in. And he's clearly a music teacher, because I'll show you now what we're looking at right this second.
Check out the massive great piano. There's an organ there next to Nick's head. Checking out the old sewing machine. Another organ there. A dentist chair.
I don't know if you want this on
camera. Yeah. And as much as he loved his music, he also loved his porn. So
dentist chairs.
Dentist chairs, yeah, maybe he was a bit of a kinky so-and-so, but yeah, we're gonna go check this place out. Wow, look at the old shower curtain. Case. Really old.
What could have just come through that door?
It's the kitchen. Is that looking in the kitchen?
Oxygen cylinder.
What is it with porn and leather trousers?
Oh,
there's two we've been in now where we found a porn
if you're finding these places,
and leather.
That's what's worrying. That's an oxygen cylinder, isn't it?
Old fire extinguisher, isn't it?
Well, that isn't too worried. Yeah, fire appliance. He saw better days.
I think he's all seen better days.
So many vinyls.
Old VHSs. Right, trouser press.
For somebody that had so many porn mags. There's no porn DVDs yet. Well, that's the only DVD I found.
Yeah, a lot of VHS. Wallpapers come down.
I'm more interested in the vinyl.
Yeah, he has got a lot of vinyl in here, hasn't he?
true stuff. Fancy American films.
Yeah.
What the fuck is this?
It's a bungalow, obviously.
Mm-hmm. Family photo.
Yep, try not to get the photos on there.
It looks like a music teacher.
Some old ration books. So that was a bit of a short one, but we had a good look round. Loads of interesting stuff to see, but we're going to head off to another location now. Don't ask me where. Like I said, you'll know when the next video goes up. That's where we ended up. So see you guys there.